أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين. Brother, something came to my mind, and please, the real decent brother who are listening to me, I want your feedback, you see. قال الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم: الدين النصيحة. Religion is advice. قال لمن؟ قال الله ورسوله والمؤمنين. I want you, brother, to do some homework and look who are the sincere in the corner or in Britain or in the whole world. Why there is scholar like Khalid al-Rashid, Salman al-Alwan, Abdul Aziz al-Tarifi, Nasr al-Umar? Why Sheikh al-Munajjid, Muhammad Sahib al-Munajjid died in jail? Why there are 16,000 scholars in Arabia? Why Ahmed Sibi', one Egyptian, just making da'wah to Christian? Why you go to jail? Why? Open jail, there's no court. Yeah, stay there. Why? We said it before and we're going to say it again. The big sign, the big punishment for a scholar, when his heart died. How his heart is died and he's not dead? When he start use the deen to earn his living. I had one son of the youth, always writing Arabic, money, 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 money. Which money? Wallahi, you and your family didn't spend anything compared to what I spend in Islam. Because I'm not like you. I don't say Saudi money for the Saudi, Egyptian money for the Egyptian. My money is Allah money. He gave it to me to test me how I'm going to spend it. وَآفِقُوا مِمَّا جَعَلَكُمُ اللَّهَ مُسْتَقْلَفِينَ فِيهِ. Allah make me caliph on my money. Alhamdulillah, I don't drink, I don't smoke, I don't go to cinema, I don't watch football, I don't watch TV. I am having beautiful life. Why? Allah said in Quran, whoever listen to me, فَلَنُحْيَنَّهُ حَيَاةً طَيِّبَةً. He will have a beautiful life. وَلِمَنْ خَافَ مَقَامَ رَبِّهِ جَنَّتَانِ. And whoever fear Allah, he will have two paradise. One here, one in the day after, hereafter. Yes, Sheikh Dunki attacked me. Can you, the guy who said sincere Muslim, Sheikh Dunk, Tarawna, the biggest the youth in the corner, and the fattest the youth, he said his mother memorizing Quran. But don't memorize Quran in my neck. Don't memorize it. The Sahaba never, you don't memorize Quran like donkeys. They used to learn 10 verses and say it and practice it. Can you imagine? Sheikh Tarawna, that they use his mother memorizing Quran and she produced bastard like that? Inshallah, I'm going to make a video about Sheikh Tarawna. The bastard, sorry to say that, he said, I've been raped in prison. Alhamdulillah, I never been in prison for criminal things. Whenever I go to jail, I go to jail for Islam, for my Islam. And the kafir respect you. When you go to for your belief, the kafir respect you. How he knows? Is he Allah? Was he with me in jail to see if they sexually abuse me? Alhamdulillah. I've been attacked by who? Sheikh Tarawna, the one he dropped his pants. Wallahi, I swear by Allah. People coming to me and they tell me, why this Sheikh frustrated? Why he, when he see any woman, he go crazy. He check the woman from right, left and center. Why? Why are they use? Why? Why? Are you teenager? Are you young? Why are you frustrating like this? Why? Don't eat too much, you bastard. Don't eat too much. Fast! Fast! Why? What's wrong with you, woman? What's wrong? Is not enough for you? Why? Who's attacking me? Who's attacking me? Sheikh Donkey, the bastard. Was Ali Da'wa. Son of Mut'a. You know, when you make something, when you make something wrong and you make apology, it has to be sincere apology. Yes, I done mistake and I'm sorry. Can you imagine this son of a Mut'a say to me sorry? And he come to me face to face. And he ignore me and shake hand with Transformer? Who attacking me? Kharyan Rashid, this Pakistani coward filth, he wearing bukul like he's Pashtun, he's Patan. No, he's scumbag. You go to the Sucking Theology channel to be famous. The big difference between me and you, you sell your bum to go in a channel. Even Sucking Theology or Shoving Theology or Licking Theology, I don't do that. I say, like Ibrahim alayhi salam, when the angel told Ibrahim, Allah ask you to make azan for Hajj. And he said, who's gonna listen to me? And the angel said, it's upon to you to say it and upon to us to relay it. If I say that, they tell you, are you Ibrahim alayhi salam? No, I am not Ibrahim, but I am copying Ibrahim alayhi salam. Sayyid, this Bengali son of the youth. Uncle Omar will die from heart attack. Yes? Sayyid. Tell me, are you Omar bin Khattab? No, I am not Omar bin Khattab. Radiallah. But I copy Omar bin Khattab. When the bastard Sheikh Muhammad tell me, why you are here? I said, I'm like the Sahaba. He went to Abyssinia. قالوا كنا مستضعفين في الأرض قالوا ألم تكن أرض الله واسعة فتهاجروا فيها. I am oppressed in my land and my great, I'm still holding to my deen, but he doesn't want me here because he want all the people to be a scumbag like him. I had money before I come to this country. I was fighter pilot in Egypt, the cream of the cream of the society. I don't need money. But some people when they come, they become crazy when you come here. Shamsi the bastard, when he came here, he said drugs. And I want to ask, I'm going to tell you a small story. There's one little boy in Algeria. His name is Abdul Rahman from Jijil, a town in Algeria. He sell donuts by the seaside. And TV channel caught him and said, boy, why are you doing this? And he said, I have to support my mother, Algerian mother. And he said, but you could do a lot of things. And he said, I could do a lot of haram things and I make quick money. But my mom told me to be honorable. Did Shamsi mother, the Sufi mother, told them, when you go to London, don't sell drugs, earn halal money. She didn't. That's why the prince of the poets in Egypt, Ahmed Shawqi, he said, الأم مدرسة إذا أعددتها أعددت شعبا طيب الأعراق. A mother is a school. If you prepare a school, you prepare honorable people, generation. Brother and sister, don't you feel ashamed when Khalid ibn al-Walid رضي الله عنه وأرضاه mother kafir raise him and your mother raise you like a pimp? Don't you feel ashamed when the mother of Akrima ibn Abi Jahl رضي الله عنه وأرضاه, the pharaoh of this nation, Amr ibn Hisham, the biggest kafir, raised by a kafir woman, she raised Akrima ibn Abi Jahl. Shame on you or no? Huntuma, the mother of Umar ibn Khattab, raised a lion. And why Sheikh Dunki, his mother, she, this kuffar, Hind, Hind bint Utba, the wife of Abi Sufyan, she raised Muawiyah ibn Abi Sufyan, radiallahu anhu wa arda. How come, brother and sister? How come you been Sheikh Donkey? His mother raised him and she was raising Quran. Safiya bint Abdul Muttalib, she raised Az-Zubayr ibn al-Awwam. Wama adraka ma Zubayr ibn al-Awwam. Wake up, brother. Don't eat hay. Don't hay for animal. Falavala or whatever barsim is for animal. Don't eat your poo. Your head is gonna be poison. أطب مطعمك. Eat halal. And fear Allah. And you're not gonna skip the test. No prophet skip the test. أفحسبتم أن تدخل. This is your homework. أفحسبتم. Search for the verses أفحسبتم or أم حسبتم. This is the denial question. Ya donkey, do you think you go to Jannah without no test? Please, if you are son of Mut'a, no problem. If you replace your brain with your shoes, no problem. But if you are a sane person, please man, please. You run out of time. You run out of time. And if you don't like this, go to smile to Jahannam. Go to some da'wah. Go to unite upon the lol. Don't hear, don't listen to me. Wallahi, I'm not proud to shit like you. Listen to me. I like sincere people. May Allah, inshallah, gather us under His shade. When there is no shade except the throne of his shade. The Prophet ﷺ used to scream in the minbar, Ala inna sil'atullahi ghaliya. Ala inna sil'atullahi al-jannah. The goods of Allah is very expensive. The goods of Allah is Jannah. And don't smile. If you go to buy a Lamborghini car or this and smile, the guy who sell the car is going to smack you. Tell him, I'm going to smile to buy the car. He's going to smack you. He tell you, stupid, son of stupid, go and work. 1,000 hours and bring cash. If you want to buy a house, you're going to pay it back in 20 years. You're going to smile to Jannah? If you want to smile to Jannah, go to Ali Dara channel or Sam Dawa. Or Kuku Dawa, or Mimi Dawa, or Nunu Dawa. This is the Prophet Dawa, alayhi salatu salam. The Prophets, this is Dawa to Al-Anbiya, which cost you. And you are not willing the price, there is nothing for you. Maybe you have a carrot or big cucumber. Assalamu alaikum.